everybody. Welcome back to Shantae Risky's Revenge. Let's go ahead and deliver this.
What is that heavenly smell? Great snap! Is that a tasty meal? Hurry up and bring it inside.
Okay. Hello.
You're the delivery boy? It's about time you got here. I put in my order hours ago. I'm famished.
I'm not a boy.
Whatever. As long as you brought the tasty meal. Hand it over. Man, that hit the spot. What do I owe you?
I'm looking for a magic seal. And I hear you have it.
Yo! Okay. Look, no need to get worked up, right? Let's both be reasonable.
Can we be reasonable? I guess.
Okay, then. Dine and ditch!
Well, then. That guy is so dead. So, we have our first dungeon to explore now. I don't think it's a terribly difficult dungeon. Let's see. There's a few. The game likes to trick you in some spots, though. Oops. Yeah, trying to... I know there should be a spot I can get into to reach that treasure chest. Maybe I just can't do it yet. I do like how the game shows which pits you can't fall down by having the little skulls float up. Just so you know, like, the game doesn't try to trick you with, like, any of those kind of blind jumps. Like some games do, where you have to hop into a pit where it looks like you would die if you fall down it, but there's actually a secret down it. Also, I want to say, you hear those crickets? I think that's also an indicator that there's some kind of secret nearby. Maybe. Ah, here we go. Unfortunately, we can't get up there yet. Yeah, they alternate between shooting just one fireball and three. Sometimes I forget that, and I'll start running past after they've shot one and get hit by the other two.
Thank you.
turn back around after a few seconds. So I don't want to dally on them for too very long. And it spawns these bastards. Approaches my magic fountain. first lady. I sense a restless energy deep inside you. Channel your passions and allow the magic to take shape. Okay, from that we got our first transformation dance. Hold the dance button, release it during your first belly dance move to transform. The monkey dance will allow you to climb walls and leap to new heights. To change back, press the dance button again. Fortune follow in your dreams. Okay, so now the whole dancing system was really simplified from the Game Boy Color game. Basically, yeah, all you do is just hold the dance button until, like, the right, she's doing the right move, and then release it. As opposed to in the first game where you had to press a button to, like, go into dance mode, and then enter, like, a certain button combination. Now, these walls, you can't climb on, he's also faster and climbs or jumps higher, which can make traversing a little bit easier as well, so long as you don't have to fight anything. There we go. And mostly just gems, nothing too terribly. There we go. Oh, we get our first magic jam. Most of the collection stuff, there are a couple of heart containers in the game to increase your health, but a lot of it's going to be magic jams. Or as money down collectibles. Okay, we can basically just skip this. Oh, think I will need to check that first path again. Down there is an instant death, like it is in the first game. You just get sent back to the game where you lose a little bit of your health. There we go. Oh, it's another magic jam. I think... yeah, I'm still missing a key somewhere, though. Doesn't offer, like, have an in-game dungeon map. unlike some of the later games. So those I have to look up elsewhere. So, you managed to solve my labyrinth. But it won't do you any good. My magic seal is staying right here. Me and my babies are ready to tussle. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, my God! Man, I don't remember this being this difficult! What the shit? I don't remember that being so difficult. Like a lot of these types of games, though, it's the early bosses that are harder because you don't have as much at your disposal to deal with them. Oh, now you drop hearts. Takes forever to kill too. Maybe I should have grinded for more gems before I came here. I get some of those little squid babies to drop health, that certainly helps. Yeah. And that's impossible to dodge. How do you even dodge that? I don't even remember how you're supposed to... down a pattern that was impossible to get out of the way of.
Yeah.
kind of getting the hang of that, but... Oh, I finally got him. Oh my god. Like I said, sometimes in these kind of games, the early bosses are the hardest. Just because you don't have a lot of health or other weapons and other stuff to help you. Also not helping matters was the whole magic mode, which again makes her take more damage. Risky boots! Well, well, well. I see you managed to beat me to the first magic seal. Nicely done. Now be a good girl and hand it over. Not a chance. Back off or I'll smash this thing to pieces. Now, to be fair, that's probably what you should do right now anyways, but, you know. My, no need to be hasty. I'm sure we'll be seeing plenty of each other down the line. Ta-ta! Okay, I think... I don't know how much of that Squid Baron fight I'm going to be cutting down, but... with all that happened there, I think I'll end it here, and, save right over here. And I'll see you guys next time as we head back towards Scuttletown and continue our quest for those seals. See you guys later.
I'm playing a game.